Welcome.
Hello, everyone. Welcome from Germany. We are in the Sauerland, and this is my living room.
Born in green, chemistry college, smile, this is me, my. She looks so sweet, over to my feet, to the machine of her brown hair. Such a coaxing ass, where I sent myself for to see, I was really there. From Pennsylvania to Derry Kay, from Galway to Dublin town. Now I may never see like a bronco lane, and a man in a county down.
So I'm on my way now to our patron Michael Witt, and I'm traveling by train because I can work here, and I just ordered a bread, warm bread with cheese and bacon. So I'm enjoying my travel. I'm about halfway, and I will see you in the next train. Okay, now sitting in the next train on my way to nowhere, to Essen, and then some other place, and I will tell you later where I am there. We have to play a song together, so I have to practice here. This is the last chance to practice on my way. So let's do that. I'm off the train again. Totally wrong village, somewhere in Germany. And because the train was heading back and I didn't get where I wanted to go. But I show you where I am. I'm going to fly the drone, and then maybe you know where I am.
I should tell the bit and he never was, it's just an overturning gun. The mountains cloud us around the town to the charm of the rolls in my hand. The harbor left us to the moon, just a meter of the dawn. And she went and he asked for rent from the start of the county down.
From Pennsylvania to Derry Kay.
Welcome to Sauerland. Welcome to nowhere.
Thank you very much.
Hello.
Oh man, okay. I'm here.
No maid have I seen like a bronco lane that I met in a county.
Like I promised, once a month I go and visit somebody who are important to us or to me, but also people to whom we are important as well. We share very common things, and because he's also a musician.
Yes, I'm a musician in the band Verus Viator and Emscherflute, both medieval bands from Dortmund, Germany. The Spielmanns wahre Liebe ist natürlich beer. So that means the true love of a musician is beer.
Yeah, this is a typical German. German tend to overdo everything. They want long titles. You know, the longest words in the world are German words. So long.
I think it was a Welsh one.
Yeah, well, okay, it's also Welsh, yeah?
Okay. A Welsh town with the longest name.
You see, there's
but I can't speak it because I can't speak Welsh.
You will try to find the longest Welsh word.
I have it.
You have it?
Later. later. We edit in.
We edit in. And I try to find the longest German word. Let's see which one is longer.
Okay.
Yeah? Okay. Okay.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah. Challenge. Good. We have a challenge.
First challenge this evening.
So we are here in an English, British, Irish, Welsh, Scottish, Australian pub.
Restaurant.
Restaurant.
Pub restaurant.
I just asked Michael if he can pronounce the Welsh word, because we asked the staff over here if they could pronounce it. They couldn't. So now Michael is going to give it another chance to say this long Welsh word here in a pub, which is also a Welsh pub.
So, Lenfar, Pilgwin, Filgul, Gogerich, Windrop, Wildand, Silgo, Go, Go, Goch.
Donau, Dampfschiffs, Fahrgesellschaft, Kapiteinsjacken, Taschen, Knopf, Schweren. Ah, we got the Kunstdrucksverkehr, Genehmigungsschutz, Zuständigkeitsübertragungsverordnung. Who is me? Rindfleisch, Etikierungs, Überwachungsaufgaben und Betreibungsgesetz.
Ja.
En hier hebben we ook de Donauschiffs, Fahrt, Elektrische Hauptbetriebswerk, Bauend en Rahmengesellschaft. 80 letters.
80 letters? That's a long one.
There is not a long Dutch word, not a long English word. I don't think there are long Dutch and English words. Because English always put everything in separate words.
Yeah.
When you got a long word, they all cut
it. Just keep it simple.
We were talking about hobbies. And the thing with hobbies is it still a hobby when you're doing it for over 20 years and you make a living from it? Because I'm a musician. I started as a hobby musician. It was a big hobby of mine, but it's still a hobby, but now I'm making money. And it is a kind of difference. And you are making music now for how long in the band?
I'm playing now music for 10 years, and then bands, and this actual band's around 4 years. Now I'm complete connected into the medieval music and Irish folk music.
And we are now Rapali almost 25 years. So that's a bit longer than what you are doing with your band. You're about 5 years in the band. So you have 20 years to go.
Yeah, that's...
Do you think in 20 years it still feels like a hobby?
That's a hard question. Actually, it is a hobby, but I think it's working in the right direction. So could be possible in 20 years, yeah, that it's not only a hobby, so that this is work.
For us, it's also still work, but it feels... It still feels like a hobby, especially with Rapali. We are always having fun. I must say, sometimes it's very hard to go places, to travel. Today I also had a very long travel to visit you. I was supposed to travel for 4 hours, but I traveled for almost 8. But I was working on the way.
I think it's totally different to be making music at home or on stage.
Yeah.
Because on stage you have this pressure from viewers.
This is pressure,
but you can't see them.
I know what you mean, because I always was recording a Rapali show. It's by sitting on camera and saying everything 3 or 4 times and then cut it all together, and it's like practicing. But now we need to say it the way it is.
Yeah.
Not just, we are just, the only thing, we can only be honest now. Or not?
Yeah, that's right.
Sometimes you say stupid thing, but we mean it then. So I traveled far, but this is a beautiful, it's so beautiful here. I come from the Netherlands, from the North Netherlands. We haven't got any hills and caves and nothing.
And here's everything, yeah. One mess.
So we're going to take a look around with you, how nice it is here. This is a place people go for the holidays.
Yes, yeah. Many people here, and also many Dutch people come here for holidays.
Like me. On YouTube you can guess where we are.
And if you know where we are, they could win something.
When you guess where we are, we make a goodie bag with playing cards, a t-shirt in this. This is your t-shirt, so this another t-shirt and some more. This is yours. There you go. A big present for us, for Apollya, and especially for me, to be able to travel so far to places like this. Thanks to people like Michael Witz, we have a Patreon account.
I think without patrons, this video wouldn't be possible yet, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah, something was patron. Is doing here. This is one big kind of patron, yeah? So just supporting and get something. Not just only giving, just getting something back. So, yeah. I'm here at home.
Thank you very much for having me here.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Because I'm not gone, I'm sitting here, but we're also going to drink a whiskey. Come.
Oh, yes. Yes, Lantje.
Lantje, prost.
Prost.
So here's to you. Mm. Everybody, say goodbye and hello to Michael in the comments. Because he invited me to be here, to do a live stream together, to make some music, to hang out. We're going to have a nice evening here. I tried to finish this one whiskey. I really like to thank the patrons on patreon.com for helping me out to doing things like this. These are the most important patrons, and I would love to visit you all. Like Lorna Wilbur, Sylvia Moes, Penny Carlson, Nina Simon, Bjorn van Rijzen, Simone Baumgartner, Michael Wit,
ja.
Carlotte en Erna Rapalje van Cry. Thank you for being on Patreon, thank you for being there for Rapalje, and thank you for being there when he performs with the band. I will put some extra information where you can find the band in which
and Michael, some links.
And some links to videos and music and homepage and Facebook and everything,
yeah.
For Michael Witz from the band
Virus Viator.
A very strange vibrating virus. Or not?
The important thing here is
this beer.
Beer.
They're German. Okay, we play a song. Come.
Alright.
Okay. Oh yeah, we have to say, so be easy
and free.
Take time to make it last, 'cause we've only known some ways like that rings in last night's blast. But we take this stand together, let's not think about the end. Never mind the strangers, 'cause I'd always be our friend until the end. Together, we've had our ups and downs. We've gone further than we ever dreamed for the conjugal return. It never happened up tomorrow, I never told your sense. Never mind the strangers, 'cause I'd always be your friend until the end. Well, it hasn't been easy, but sure, that's the way it goes. Been shaken, rocked and got all taken down some muddy blows. There's a strength we meet together, like a steel on the moment. Never mind the strangers, 'cause I'd always be your friend until the end. Even though it's hard to think back when did it all begin? Was it some night drinking around for every soul is welcome in? On this fine summer's evening, when the blue of night descends,
never mind the strangers, cause I'll always be your friend until the end. Seen the other side of life and not been too impressed. And doesn't need a day at home if we put it to the test. But at least we took the challenge, we didn't just pretend. Never mind the strangers, cause we'd always be your friend until the end. Thank you.